Now, Wood County joins a list of counties to issue a stay-at-home order. Stay at home after confirming the first case on Tuesday. The order will go into effect 11:59 tonight until further notice. Everybody who lives there required to stay at home except for essential workers.